Hello students, welcome back to the online classes. Hope you are revising the previous chapters. Today we are going to learn an interesting chapter. You will be very happy to read this chapter 5, that is A Visitor from Fairyland. You might have read many fairy tales. So, here we'll learn about a fairy who have come to meet two children. They are Peter and Amina. I shall read the chapter for you. A Visitor from Fairyland. Peter, 12, Amina, 10, are brothers and sister. Their parents are not at home. They will be back in the afternoon. Peter, what are you going to do, Amina? Let us tell each other some fairy tales. Amina, but I have a headache, Peter. Please give me some water. Peter, I can give medicine for your headache. Goes inside and comes back with water in one hand and a strip of tablets in the other. Take this medicine. I have seen mummy taking this whenever she has a headache. Amina takes the medicine. She suddenly sits on the sofa and then lies down. What to do now? Peter feels helpless. Suddenly, a flash of light enters the room, followed by a fairy holding a stick in her hand. The fairy has wings on her back, is clad in white, and has a coronet on her head. So here we see the fairy coming to meet Amina and Peter. Before I started to read the chapter, I wanted to ask something. Do you know who is a fairy? A fairy is a small imaginary being, usually a female one with magical power. And what is a fairyland? A fairyland is where the fairy lives. Here we see Peter, 12-year-old, and Amina, 10 years old. Both are children, brothers and sisters. When this particular incident took place in the absence of their parents, they will be back only in the afternoon. Here Peter is asking Amina, let us tell each other some fairy stories. But Amina tells him that she is having a severe headache and she is in need of some water. So Peter tells to her sister that he can give some medicine for her. So he goes inside and brings some medicine for her. He told her that I had seen his mummy taking this medicine. Amina takes the medicine. She suddenly sits on the sofa and then lies down. What to do now? Peter feels helpless. At this time, who enters? At this time, a fairy holding a stick in her hand enters. The fairy has wings on her back, dressed in white and has a small crown on her head. Fairy. Peter, don't worry, she has just fainted. Let her rest for some time. Peter, who are you? Please tell us how you came here. Fairy, I have come from the fairyland. We help good people, especially children. Peter, how do you know my name? Fairy, I know everything. I have such powers and you don't have. I used to visit Earth along with my companions. But now, my companions don't feel like coming to Earth. Peter, why? So in this paragraph, we see the fairy and Peter both are talking to each other. The fairy tells to Peter, don't worry. Amina has just been unconscious. Peter asks her, who are you? So the fairy tells him that I have come from the fairyland. You remember, children, what is the meaning of the fairyland? We help good people. Peter asks again to fairy, from where are you coming from? She tells, I have come from the fairyland to help good people as well as the good children. Again, Peter asks, how do you know my name? Fairy tells Peter, she knew everything. She used to visit the earth along with her companions. Now my companion, she doesn't like to come to the earth. And Peter asks why she doesn't like to come back to the earth. Fairy, we like meadows and green valleys covered with bushes and flowers. Now, man has become thoughtless. He is destroying all the beauty of the earth. Peter, but you see our cities. How can we live in place where there are no roads and cars? Fairy, cities are good, but have no right to destroy nature. If you are unkind to nature, nature will turn unkind to you. Peter, would you please cure Amina? Fairy, yes, I will. Fairy touches Amina with her stick and Amina opens her eyes. Do you know what happened to Amina? Peter, no, I don't know. In this paragraph, we see fairy told to Peter why my companion don't like to come to the earth, because the people destroy the greeneries and the beauty of the earth by cutting the trees. People have no right to cut the trees. If you are unkind to the nature, the nature will turn unkind to you. So again Peter asks Fairy to cure Amina, his sister. And Fairy touches Amina with her sticks and Amina opens her eyes. Again Fairy asks here, do you know what happened to Amina? Why she became unconscious and fainted? Peter says, I don't know. I stop here, dear children. Your homework is go through the chapter, read the chapter carefully and understand it. Find out the difficult words and write it down in your copy. Thank you.